Yo, what's up guys? Today, in the Season 5 update, you can now emote by pressing the left arrow on your controller for Xbox and PS4, and pretty much now we can quick farm, just like everyone on PC. Some of you guys probably watch Tfue and you're like, how the f*** does he quick farm? Okay, well, I got the fucking answer for you right here, alright? Is that a good intro?
No, it was shit.
Oh, no way, I saw it, dude.
Alright,
so pretty much what you guys want to do is you obviously want to have an emote like
fuck.
If you guys played in season 2, you either want to have the wave, you want to have like a quick emote, not like a dance or anything, or you could use a spray paint, pretty much anything works. Pretty much what you want to do is you want to click on the left arrow. There you go, see? There you go. There you go. Another quick harvest. Oh my god. Try with the rambunctious. So pretty much that's going to wrap it up for today's video. I hope you guys do enjoy. Me and Katie are going to get a quick Doors game for you guys in later. Peace.
Oh! Carlo's still going up.
Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way
up. You know, guys, since day one, I was thinking. Since season two, I was thinking. No way.
What did I say? What did I say? What did I say? What did I say?
Don't worry, Carlo.
I still see your shadows in my room. Can't take back the love that I gave you. It's to the point why I love and I hate you. And I cannot change you, so I must replace you. Oh, easier said than done. I thought you were the one listening to my heart instead of my head. You found another.